and personal savior. I ain't understand that. You're all right.
Jesus is calling you.
She's talking to her demon.
When you're young, not when you get old.
She's talking to her demon.
Jesus is calling you when you're old. But God needs your youthful energy to go out there and preach the gospel. God needs your energy as a young person to go out and preach to another young person or another somebody. You see, we are taking time where human beings lose the love of God. Yes, you will start speaking about Jesus and the time you're not talking the right thing. They will think you should shut up. But the life is filthy. A man will want to hear about God when they have something to hide. Yes, you will be just typically when that God said to come back home, repent and come back, and they will be angry. Yes, that is a coupon, a dead hopper, a rubber saw, a hungry on a place in the world, a worthy saw. Everybody will come out there and dance. We stay tired in our country. Man is lovers of their own flesh. Because you hate your flesh. You are a living soul. Man is a living soul. And you glorify the flesh more than you glorify your flesh. It is true. You are a super star. And you never have a good view. You make it safe for everybody, but you never have a good view of you. Today, God is telling you to come back home. God is telling you, the young people, to wake up. Too many young people are dying out there. Too many young people are being murdered. Too many young people are being unjust. Too many young people are dying with HIV. God is telling us to come back. To come back to Him. You have one life, and only you alone can surrender to the highest power. Only you! Your mother, your father, cannot make you surrender to the highest calling, but only you. Let me tear your back from the flesh and concentrate on your soul. Then you will know that there is a God. Prepare yourself. As the young lady was preaching, she was telling you all her past. And if only God could erase your past, He loves the rainbow. God and our God will not come and make you be a rainbow if He doesn't have something for you to do for the kingdom. He will make you be a rainbow if you come to surrender. You see, surrendering to God is a soul, sister, is a whole mind, body, spirit, and soul. It's something you have to bring together and surrender. And then God will say yes. Wake up, my true and faithful servant. But today, Peter, as having too many vanities, for the protection of the land, not forgotten that God sent us here to be the leaders, but to kill, to break your back, and another man to break your back, for the protection of domination. We get a man at time. It's terrible! Yes, yes, yes! 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 You say, I am a virtual God, I am a forgiving God, I am a loving God. And it's only when you talk to God, He will turn all the struggles in your life.
Go pray for that lady over there,
laying in
prayer.
I think it was great around Turner. You got to tell her. Turn away from your homosexual life, your lesbian life, your pastor life, your murdering life, your stealing life, your lesbian. The Lord is coming to you. 1,000 days in my time is one heartbeat in God. It's one moment in God's life. Don't care. That's why this young girl is stepping on like this.
Time is running out. I am telling you, time is running out.
Don't tell me.